Drink this. It'll bring down the swelling. Unfortunately, it'll also make your testicles fall off. I'm kidding. It won't bring down the swelling.
Where are they? Piss off! 15 years special air services. Behind the line. I'm done and hard, mate. If I'd like more than you ever learned, you'll get nothing from me. Devil's marbles. Took off on foot about 10 hours ago.
See, that wasn't so difficult.
Now, Doc, very funny.
Can't be too careful.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that. I didn't think they were real. Oh, no. I mean, I thought they were real. I just didn't think...
Relax. I know what you mean. Lewis, explain.
Listen, Lewis and I have a little problem.
And I already told him. I can't help you find your room. I've got to get back to Alice Springs. Sorry.
That's okay. I understand. Lewis told me you need some money to help repopulate the earth with your rabbits.
Bilbies.
Bilbies. How about this? We give you $2,000. You help us get our stuff back.
$2,000?
Strictly business. No strings attached. What do you say? We got a deal?
Deal.
Great. Hustle makes it happen. Let's get moving.
Now?
You see, our passports are just about to expire.
9 of the 10 most poisonous snakes in the world live in Australia, and they all come out at night.
How do you feel about a morning start?
Doesn't get any better than this, Lewis. Blue skies, fresh air. And who even knew there were camels in Australia? These are noble beasts, my friend. Proud, majestic.
Camels do that.
I don't want to seem nosy, but do you have some sort of plan here?
There hasn't been rain for weeks, right?
Oh, God.
Well, when the water dries up in the basins, the kangaroos head for the rivers.
Oh.
So that means we have two choices, the Fink River or the Todd. And since the Fink is 200 miles away, I'm leaning toward the Todd.
Alrighty then. To the Todd.
To the Todd.
To the Todd! Lewis, what are you eating? I picked a bunch of berries when we were at camp, man. Jesse said they were cool. They smell just like a bowl of fruity pebbles right before you add the milk. Come on, take a whiff.
No, thank you.
Okay. Give me some of those berries. Come on, take some.
Take them.
Give me some of these. Man, these do smell pretty good. Chicks in New York. They pay big money to smell like that, right?
They're called snakeskin lily berries. Set.
Impressive. How long you been in Australia?
I moved here with a friend from Milwaukee 3 years ago for a semester abroad. I never went back.
Milwaukee! You know, I once had...
Oh! Oh! What is with these camels?
That one was me.